The bird wrasse is a colorful fish that inhabits coral reefs and lagoons in the Indo-Pacific, down to 100 feet deep. These fish are common throughout their range and can be easily identified by their long, curved snout. They use their elongated jaws to grab marine invertebrates from crevices in the reef or from heads of branching coral. The jaws are tipped with pointed canine teeth. The wrasses may also feed off the bottom of the seafloor. They like to feed on animals like crustaceans, mollusks, brittle stars, and small fish. Bird wrasses are active during the day. They are fast-moving and can be found solitary or in small groups. They are sequential hermaphrodites, meaning that they can switch sex during their lifetime. They are capable of changing from female to male. Males, females, and juveniles have very different colorations. A male's body is blue-green with a light green bar above the pectoral fin. Females have a red-orange snout and a light face with a black stripe through the eye. The body of a female becomes darker closer to the tail with black spots on the scales. Juveniles do not have a long snout. Bird wrasses are collected for the aquarium trade in many parts of their range. Adults can grow over 12 inches long. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.